Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to sign out of Spotify on all devices. Spotify is a great platform for streaming music that's available on a lot of different devices. Over time, this can mean that other people could gain access to your account on these devices and use it without your permission. As a result, it's a good idea to occasionally do a blanket sign out of Spotify on all devices as a way to kick some of the unwanted users off of your account. It should also be noted that you can only sign out of Spotify on all devices through the Spotify website. Now let's walk through the steps to sign out of Spotify on all of your devices. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Spotify.com. Log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your Spotify homepage. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu and then click Account in that menu. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Account Overview in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Account Overview menu is displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down to the Sign Out Everywhere section and then click Sign Out Everywhere. You'll be signed out of Spotify across all of the devices where you're signed into the service, including your existing one. Let me know what your favorite streaming music service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.